Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to shut down my Windows 10 PC, and it shows closing one app and shutting down, and in followed by it shows the one process name, and this message is every time occurs when I try to shut down my PC. So how to fix this issue? But sometime it shows this app preventing to shut down. And the apps are like Photoshop, Filmora, KineMaster, Notepad and Paint applications. So at that time, first of all force close that particular application via Task Manager. And then try to shut down your desktop or laptop. So anyway, if again it shows that same error message, just follow these few steps. So just open your Windows Run. And then type this following command and hit to enter. So now you can click to access the following location. So once you reach this location, now you can move your cursor and simply right click on it and select new, and it shows one more option. So here you can select string value and one folder is created. So now you can rename this folder to auto end task and double click on it, and then set the value data to 1 and click to save these changes and also close this register editor, and finally one more time restart your Windows PC. So I hope if you shut down your PC, the newly created string value auto end task will ensure all software will close automatically as soon as you click the shutdown button. So anyway, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.